When it comes to gun violence, what if there were one sign that we were all missing? What if there were a common thread that could save lives? You wouldn't miss these signs. So why miss these? People who abuse animals often go on to commit violence against humans too. The perpetrators of recent massacres in Parkland, Las Vegas, and Columbine all reportedly harmed animals before turning a gun on humans. Please, always report animal abuse to the police, a parent, or a teacher. Never be silent. Thank you.